Hey guys, what's up? Cool Sim here. Came on a quick mission to try and get some beats. We expect to be going out on the boat tomorrow in the swamp. We have no beats, so I came for breakfast with my wife. And this is a regular spot where we usually be able to net some mullets. I'm gonna be right nets, but I'm seeing some mullet right over there. So if we can get some. I see so many nets. Hopefully the net closes properly. I'm able to pull them up. Oh yeah. We got a few. Got a snook as well. Two snook. I'll throw back the snook once I get the mullet in the bucket. Water smells disgusting. There's one snook. I'll throw him back. Mullets, want this guy. So there's a fishing net here, snook. I'll get them out and throw them back. Is this river is so disgusting. Can't take more than two or three throws. In the bucket we have about five mullets. So maybe I'm gonna get about five more. So I'll have to walk a little bit further. See another school here, they're a bit far off. I'll wait for them to come in a little closer. But coming in over there, still a little bit far. I think I missed them. Net was stuck. So whatever I had would have come out. So I made two throws, kind of got the mullet a little bit scared. So you have to wait for them to surface again. I've seen a couple of nice sized ones out here. Hopefully net could reach. Oh, true. It's supposed to be a good throw. Supposed to get at least two or three of them. I could feel something hitting the net. Hopefully net doesn't snag on anything. Yeah, I have a couple. Nice one. that many buckets next challenge. Water's looking good. I'll get about one more cast. And they came back right here. I could get one more cast off quick. Should be having enough bait. A little too far. Okay, I seen this school, a little bit far out, but swim out further. The school is right over there, if you can see. There's another school coming in right here. Probably get these. Yeah, got them. Hopefully that doesn't stick. I should have a lot. Oh yeah. This is more than enough. These any buckets, you'll be good to go. You're gonna have to walk over there, away from the road with the bucket. Got them. I got them. So I get bait. Let this tangle up. Oh. Stink, don't worry. Huh? It real stink. Ah, getting it out. Whew.
Oh my gosh.
I can't even lift my arm right now. So we got to go for bait tomorrow. Now I gotta go on bait and we will vend your fashions afterwards. Alright guys, I was recording. So we get about 20 mullets. Let's go bait tomorrow. I'll go and take a bait after this disgusting river day. Big bait just caught. Bait in the cooler. Not freezing it, icing it down for tomorrow. As fresh as possible.